Just like how you plan for your food after 3 days or 3 months or 3 years, you don't get panic about life. Same way, you will not be panicked about death or anything in your life. I'm telling you, when you don't cognize the reincarnation principle of cosmos, even not having tomorrow's meal, you will be panicked. I don't have toilet paper for after three weeks, you will be in panic. And you will have panic attack, depression. You need psychiatric drugs. I tell you, why Hindus are so successful wherever they go and settle all over the world? Because fundamentally, even little bit they learnt from their parents and grandparents about Hinduism is strengthening their whole guts and system. I tell you, every cosmic principle manifests so much of strength and powerfulness in you. You can't be psychologically broken. You can't be consciously put in poverty. See that amount of hate speech anti-Hindu media mafia aired on me. 14,000 hours. 14,000 hours of poison hate speech dumped on me. But I tell you, I don't care about bloody this beep, 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 fill all the words you want. Because I know my identity I am so grounded in super consciousness. The way my brain cognizes the information from outside, intra-analyzes and responds, the whole system is an enlightened organism. The amount of poison, hate speech they dumped, the alahala poison, like poison they dumped on me, this time I did not even store it in my neck. I just spit it back. Poof! I did not even allow it to get mingled with my Saraswati, the tongue. The Saraswati, the tongue in which Saraswati is living. I pushed it back directly to them. The amount of hate speech